Milo Ventimiglia, Mandy Moore's reaction to Jack's "This Is Us" death was painful. "We're all still grieving the loss of Milo Ventimiglia's Jack Pearson on This Is Us, even though we're excited to see him return next season." But as Ventimiglia recently told the Los Angeles Times, his death scene wasn't just hard on him, his co-star, Mandy Moore, was crying every day for 4 weeks. Jack's, Milo Ventimiglia, death scenes were particularly hard on Mandy Moore, who plays his wife, Rebecca, on This Is Us. "What I understood in my scene is it's very much not about me," he explained. "It's about what Mandy, who plays Jack's wife Rebecca, has to experience in finding that ultimate low. Hearing my friend completely break, it almost felt like an out-of-body experience. It hurt, it was painful." Jack was a true hero for rescuing his family from a house fire, but ultimately succumbed once he was at the hospital, which meant Moore had a lot of emotional scenes and a lot of tears to shed. "Poor Mandy had about 4 weeks where she was crying every day," he recalled. Ron Batzdorf, NBC. "We're going to miss seeing Jack and Rebecca snuggling. And it's not as if Ventimiglia was taking a nap, lying on the hospital bed while she wept over him. It's about remaining still," he said about playing dead. "I just focus on a spot on the ceiling and relax the muscles in my face." Afterward, the actor says he gave Moore some room to recover from all that crying. "I just waited until she came and knocked on my trailer door, once filming was done," he said. "We had a big hug and there was a laughter and even a, 'Thank God that's over.' At least, until season 3, when apparently we'll see him again."